make sense, make it make sense. I can't hide a heart in the black tint. I you were off the bullshit and the tablets. Under 21, both savage. All these blurry nights feel the same to me. Heart full of hate, no vacancy. Only one you gonna blame when it's over. Can't look me in my eyes when you're sober. Hey, I'm the one you call when you're feeling low. Running up a check just to help you cope. I just wanna live in the moment. You just wanna fight cause you're lonely. Tryna see a milli then be really up. Rockstar crash in my Bentley truck. You need all my love.
Wanna stay as friends. I learned from my mistakes. You made me wanna learn again. I don't really see the problem. It's a risk I wanna take. You still let's see where it goes, but I don't really wanna wait. Ay. Look and listen up. You been smiling when we fuck. Let's not even think about it. We ain't gotta talk a lot. We get hotter than the summer. I'm still with you when it's not. Put the slow jams on. I wanna see you make it pop. Ay. Moving all around the bed like we just toss and turn. Ay. Playing with the fire. I don't care if I get burned. Ay. I'ma treat you good. No, you've been waiting for your turn. Ay. Nothing in the universe feel better than your tone. Ay. About to go home, I know you finna come with. I'm playing these games like a pimp on the strip. Conversations late night about how we gon' live. I don't got the answer to it, all I'm finna say is
oh, what's up, everybody? Buenos nachos, señores and señoras. All right, bro, I'm back.
Yeah, you were a dummy. All
right. Woo! Playing with my boy. I'm gonna do some duos, snappers. With the subscriber, what the fuck, bro? This John guy is stupid. Hey, it's still a sub though, right? Fuck. I can't even get mad. Shit.
That's me.
Dude didn't even wait. It's like a second, bro. Shit. As soon as I start the stream. Damn, it's been 4 months already though, bro. What the fuck?
You're right.
Wow. I'm trash. I've been playing this game for 4 months and I still haven't gotten better.
Me too, though.
Nah, but you're trash, though. Yeah, you're right.
That's what I said.
Let's see if I can pull that sexy shit off this round, bro. What I've been doing today with these clutch freaking no scope shots out of nowhere. Let's see if I could pull that shit off now. How you pick it, bro? Motherfucker, you better not bring Tomato Town. No. Then he picks Tomato Town.
Let's go.
new music playlist on Spotify, so it's just a bunch of random shit.
Yo, have you heard Coolest Monkey in the Jungle by Ski Mask the Slump Guy?
No, I don't even know what the fuck that means, bro.
That shit fucking goes. You gotta look it up on Spotify.
Talking shit about my family, bro?
That's... You're just a little bro.
Where them hoes at, bro? Don't they stun us putas? Hey, what's up, Chula? Hello. Why'd I say your name like that? I don't know. You know? How you feeling today? It is so good to see you, my friend. You know, I'm just playing this bullshit. A game that I'll never get good at. Bakata, bakata.
I think this is the first game that we've been in the store live. Yeah.
They've been what?
That we've been in the circle.
That ain't bad, right?
Yeah, every other game we've been out of it.
Yeah, I got a little mini shield for your YS. Oh, let me get that.
Shut up, you bitch.
Should I just subscribe? Another one, yo, I gotta take a photo of this shit. It's two sons back to back. Oh my god. Damn, I'm ugly. I can see myself in the camera. That is awesome. Thank you so much, Chula. If you look at the chat, Golly did the same thing too. You guys are both back to back 4 months. And I was just talking, I was like, 4 months already? God damn. It's been 4 months already. Time flies when you're doing drugs.
Yeah.
True that. It's like my favorite sound now.
What?
Yo, I think there's somebody in front of me. Amigo, vamos a tener problema. You need to come over here. Tiene que venir aquí. You come here right now. Shit, it went outside. It went outside. Northwest. Oi!
Oh, I missed.
Toma! Si tu quieres que te coma, toma! Go ahead and pick up your boy's stuff. So let's go get that ass, bro. I did not know this was a thermal scope. No te ponga! Jigga, you don't want it.
Damn, I fucked his baby.
Bro, you a savage! Hepa, right here, over here, down!
Yeah, you have to.
Motherfucker! Oh, yeah! We got him. Good shit, Travolta.
Yeah, we got him.
Yo, you were putting that work on that dude. My dude, what's cracking?
Got his
fork. No, that's what I'm saying. That's what I mean. Like, you were like making him nervous as fuck. He kept destroying his crap. What's
that
up, hobo? How was the rest of the afternoon? whatever you were going to go to. I don't want to put your business out there, so. But I know you were on your stuff. But this doesn't make sense. This kind of made it worse. I probably shouldn't have said that. Two kills, baby. I'm feeling good about myself, man. I feel good because it's kind of hard to get a kill with a sniper rifle, bro.
Yeah, it is.
At least for me, it is. Nothing, just putting in some work, cleaning the tank. PT went well. All right, cool. Small improvements. Hey, that's what I like to hear, bro. That's what's up. I'm happy it went well. So you're splitting that tank, and you're really going to do that. Split it, the 120-gallon 60 by 60. That's going to be cool as fuck. In my head, I can't picture how big the tank is. 120 gallons, it's like I can't really picture the volume, how big it is, how long that tank is. Yep. Want to go to Southeast Springs, bro?
Yeah, sure.
You're trash, bro.
What? Sorry.
Oh, shit.
What,
you got a tank? Nah, I'm just an idiot. I knocked the tree down completely. I didn't give myself a chance to, like... It's 4 foot wide. Damn, that's already... Yeah. By 2 feet tall and 2 feet deep. Not bad. Yo, hairless hobo, what'd you think about this thermal scope? Check this shit out. Obviously, if there's somebody there, you're gonna be able to see them. They'll come up. That's yellow heat. Signature they'll have.
Also, do you see loot, which is pretty new.
Oh, you do?
Yeah, look at the ammo up on this roof. As you can see, chests too.
Like woman chest? Got him. There's a tango south. I'm so off with this weapon. This has a silencer on it, which is beautiful too. Come on, bro.
Oh, I got his ass.
Oh. Travolta with... Woo! We're getting shot at.
I didn't notice.
From where?
I don't know. I just noticed that we were getting shot at.
Okay. Hemoglobin.
You just want help.
Who the fuck? Bitch, did you just do that shit? You fucking slut. You virgin ass motherfucker. Big Brat Pack, what the fuck does alligator cock taste like? Bro, why would I know the answer to that?
What's with this motherfucker in alligator cock?
Yeah, blame that. Blame it on him, bro.
Also, why are we leaving where the circle's gonna be? Ah, fuck it, doesn't matter.
Hairless Hubble was like... I'm guessing, yeah.
Pickle over here, just like straight up aggressive.
Hey, fat fuck. How have your day been doing? What's up, Pickle? My shit's good, bro. You getting on? Hope you are. Get some games going in, bro. I haven't talked to you in years. I know, right? It's been like since last September, bro. Where the fuck you been at, bro? Oh, Tango. Motherfucker, the fuck out. Yo, he was about to sleep you, bro. He was about to put the work on your shit. He had your cabeza on sight. He's like, oh, look at that stupid motherfucker. He don't even see me coming. All right, come in here so we could, I got shields I can drop for you. Now don't close the door, man. That's gonna look suspect. Yeah, man. I'm joking. He actually had closed. He actually, all right, fine.
I was like, well, you don't want to play.
What? Wolfpack, I ain't saying that shit. What the fuck? What happened to my mod? Bro, your mod is Big Brat Pack, not Big Brat Pack version 2. Remember that. Log in back with Big Brat Pack and it'll be there. I never took it off, bro. The only mod that I ever took off was that guy that was being mad disrespectful to you, Brat Pack, a long time ago.
John, we gotta move circles, Kevin.
I know you don't, bro. Don't worry about it. It's just a circle. It don't hurt nobody.
Well,
he's like, yeah, you tell me that after 2 minutes in that circle. See how that works. That shit hurt. I don't know. I'm kind of lazy today. Hey, bro. That's all good, man. You don't have to play every time. Ah, come on. Eat my fucking shorts. Freaking shit. Goddamn squirrel fucker. Now it gets me mad when I know I got a good shot on him and it didn't count. Well, it wasn't a headshot. I thought it was a headshot. Mm.
Where is this guy?
He's up here west on top of the mountain.
Yeah, he is. I just saw him.
New game mode. Yeah, Pickle broke. Sniper. Oh shit, my ass. Was that you, motherfucker?
That was me, but I'm shooting at a dude up there.
Oh, thanks for that bitch here, whatever fucking me.
He's coming down to you.
And you don't die, you don't.
I'm just missing. Another one's coming down to you, though. Yeah.
Travolta, help me out. Yo, bro, this.
Oh, I'm trying my best, John. I'm just really bad.
Yes! Feel the power.
Both of them.
Oh shit. What? Oh, fuck, I'm so hype right now, bro. Oh my god.
I'm here to help.
Oh yeah, right. We're fucking guy, yo. Sorry guys, who just gave me those bits? I'm so sorry I missed that. I got so ahead of myself. Miss Snuffles 1234, I just seen that. Thank you for that bit. Thank you so much. Sorry, chat. Let me catch up with the chat. Aw. My big Brat Pack got terminated. Wow. All right. No problem. Oh, look at this sexy guy. Oh, shit!
Don't know where from. I also just teleported. This is weird. Where were those shots from?
Holy shit, my thermal cock!
Northeast.
Alright, I'm out of here, motherfucker. Fuck that. You got extra shields, bro?
No. Oh, fuck.
Come. No. Come down from there. Get down from there. I ain't dealing with that shit right now. We gotta go. I'm at 93 right now. All I need is one tap, and I'm done. We got Tango shooting us from 15, too. Hellish Hobo said, alright. Yo, for real, I'm so fucking hype right now, bro. Alright.
Alright, they're still shooting at us.
They can go fuck themselves. Run, 2, 3, jump. Oh my god. Oh, we're still out of circle here, aren't we?
No, we're barely
Get out the way, move back a bit, please. Alright, don't move back then.
Okay. I almost sniped that guy, but then the other guy sniped him first. fuck it.
Perfect. For real.
Oh.
Toma, motherfucker! Suck on that. Oh my god, that one almost got me. Oh shit.
Oh, eat a whole ass.
Oh, my scrotum! My scrotum! I'm out. Bro, you got heals. Give me heals. Give me heals.
Yeah, here.
Don't drop that thunder on. No, drop that
god
shit!
God damn it.
Drop it! Drop it, motherfucker! Drop it! Build, 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 build! I swear to God, build a bear.
Yo, this might. This you gotta snipe him. I'm fucking building.
Hey, you don't die with that cool shot.
Alright, we gotta take this opportunity to get to circle.
Guys, Wolfpack, thank you for that bit donation, bro. Cunt Lord, what the fuck? I just seen that. Run, bro, run, run, run. Run like your life depends on it, boy.
You fucking do.
This is Fortnite, bro. Gay pride, hey, I ain't got nothing against that, bro. But thanks for that donation again. Thanks for the bits, man. Not needed, but definitely appreciated, guys. I appreciate all that love. Hell yeah. Represent. Molly Percocet. Oh, I'm gonna tap this motherfucker. Oh, God.
Oh, went right up between his legs.
You got him?
No, it went right between his legs.
Holy shit!
This
motherfucker.
Oh, oh, you got him. Oh, I got thirsty.
No! Travolta! This girl in the background with this song, bro. God knows what she's singing. Coming to my trap house. Miss Snuffles, thank you for that, bro. What the fuck is that? Que eso? What is that shot?
That's the new thermal, right? Told you it likes a chest.
Good game, good game, good game.
Oh, man.
That was fun. That was fucking fun as fuck.
I like this mode.
I love this mode. I'm sweating my tits off, bro. 7 kills. Yo, everybody, thanks for freaking trolling me and cheering me on, man. I'm hyped. I like this song, too. You hear that shit, guys? Hmm. I like to open them. What? Oh, you clip that? Okay, I'm gonna check that out. See how stupid I look. Check my whispers. Nah, bro.
What if I don't want to? My job in Snipers Only is to get one crazy headshot and then do nothing else the whole game.
Check it. I got it, bro. Got your message. I have responded. This is Shakira, right? She's got a voice.
Oh, it went right up between his legs.
You got him?
Oh. No, it went. Shakira doesn't.
Holy shit! I gotta pause it. Alright. Where we going, bro? You wanna go to soccer stadium? Let's go to soccer stadium. Let's go somewhere new, guys. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, shit. My bus. I'm coming. I'm right over the stadium. Should be all right.
There's a few other things.
There's a snake in my boot.
Dude, I went to fucking Appalachia for that mission trip, and I came back and I developed like a country accent. Like I'd slip into it and then I'd slip out. It's weird.
Nice.
No, it's not nice. I managed to live in Tennessee for 4 or 5 years without getting one, and then. Fucking popped up. I was like, son of a bitch.
Off the rip, somebody right here. Good game. I'm dead.
Oh.
That hole right there. He's got a rifle, assault rifle. The scope on it. To the left.
This motherfucker C4 in me.
I seen that. You took my C4. Did that. Oh my god.
Well, that went poorly.
Yes. Those hot tops, bro.
Gonna act like that didn't happen.
Yeah, nah, that didn't happen. Oh, wait, I got an invite. Somebody just sent me an invite. Heiser Drive. I'm gonna invite you back, Travolta.
Mm-hmm.
Just join me. Oh, never mind. They're already playing.
Huh?
Yeah, never mind, they're already playing. I'm coming back. Just join me again. I didn't see the invite. I feel bad. I haven't played in a while. Cool dude, Heiser Drive.
You're gonna play, or you gonna play that coolest monkey in the jungle?
Oh, I don't have Nightbot on. I mean the music on, but I'm gonna put coolest. I'll put it in right now, manually. It's not a biggie. I already like the beat. Almost lost my motherfucking life.
Y'all, in my life, I fucked a couple witches. Think I'm a wizard, hot as desert critters. Or cooking gizzards, lick her like a lizard. Then how I litter, cause she got them itty bitty titty jaw like the committee. That bitch kitty be kidding me, trying to belittle me. Know that she feeling me, giggity giggity. It be no biggity, diamonds move fidgety. Smoke me a cigarette, fuck all your bitches. I'm the coolest monkey in the jungle. I'm the coolest monkey in the jungle. I'm the coolest monkey in the jungle. Suck that you haven't been focused. And tell the white supremacist to lick my big toe. I'm the coolest monkey in the jungle. Wait, I'm the coolest monkey
in
the
jungle. You pick, bro. Alright. I got you next, Brat Pack. Your song's coming up. This beat is wild. So weird. We're like crossing each other's flights. That looks cool though. I ain't gonna lie. Yo, get off me, bro. Nah, bro, get the fuck out of here. God damn it! Travolta, get out of here, you smelly slut! Yo, get out of here, bro.
No.
Nah, seriously, so start taking other houses. Don't take the same house.
This is just the strip I was doing.
I'm gonna go over there. So, do me the favor and fuck off.
Yeah. Hey, fuck off.
Oh shit, we got tangles here. Up top. Come on! Oh, I didn't hit you, you son of a bitch.
Hold on.
Oh. About to say, where your ass at? Right here.
I'm here now. Oh, I took out a shield. There you go. Dope in the jets, huh? Me and my grandma take meds. Ooh, none of this shit be new to me. Nope. Fuck a my teacher called tutory. Yeah. Bought some red bottles, cause allergies. Fuck your airline, fuck your company. Fuck it. Bitch, your breath smell like some cigarettes. Cigarette. I'd rather fuck a bitch from the project. Yeah. They kick me out the plane off Percocet. Now Lil Pump flying private jet. Yeah. Everybody scream for WestJet. Fuck Lil Pump. Just the guy who lucid dreams. Right. Got it. Yo, those some clean ass kills, bro. Oh shit, I need to take my bitch ass somewhere to hide. Two kills. Those guys were trying to jump my ass, bro. They had me so nervous. Phone's blowing up. Okay.
I take prescriptions to make me feel okay. I'm listening to the song, so I'm kind of low and quiet. Quality drop? What that mean, bro?
Ooh, I think that guy in the fucking big toe.
Number?
City at about 330.
I bet.
Took out most of his shield.
I took him out. I'm getting nasty with this shit, guy. We got Tango's West.
You gotta get over here. Hey.
Hey, I heard something too. I heard the door or something.
Salutation.
Lil Pump is trash. Were we just listening to a song, Lil Pump is trash? What's up, bro? How's it going? That's ironic. I think we were just literally listening to a song. It's like you heard that. She's like, hold up. I gotta get in this motherfucking chat. Let these motherfuckers know that. How much? I don't even know what to say right now. That's you? Oh, blue star hunting rifle. Ah, nah, I just got on. Okay, that was pretty ironic though. Hey, Snorlax Bagels. I'm sorry, I didn't catch you. All right, let me see the next song. Oh, shit. Bora, I thought I was in circle.
Me too.
Damn, son. Anyways, how you doing there, little punk? He's trash. I'm trying to take Ithis W with the sniper game. I had 7 kills last round. I'm getting better at it every time I play. I was supposed to play like Realm Royale after this. I don't think I'm gonna want to. I'm just gonna wanna play this all day. We got a Tango, Northwest. He's in a bush.
Yeah, I see that.
Man, that's so funny. Homeboy's in a bush. Mr. Boombastic. His booty ass. Oh my God. Gators fan. Yeah, I was kind of looting. You got him?
No, he ran away.
Of course he did. He's scared.
There's another one about, like, northwest, straight northwest.
Right, let's just get in that circle.
Yeah.
Gators fan, yeah. I figured because it felt familiar, like we knew each other kind of, the way the combo was going. And I'll be honest with you, I'm kind of forgetful sometimes, so I was in my head thinking, like, bro, Little Pump is trash. Little Pump is trash. Remember that name. Looks like low-key trying to play it off. It gets hard to remember names, though. I feel bad, but like with the different Epic Games names, the Steam names, the Discord names, the Twitch names, the Twitter names, it all gets confusing, man. Run! Where did he chuck that grenade from? Uh-huh. Up top, bro, up top!
On the cliff, up on the cliff, yeah.
Definitely confusing. Yeah, Snow Likes Bagels, it kinda does. That's why I keep my name the same, Mr. Wiggleflap, for everything. Just for me personally, because that's my heart of where my brain works, but other people can memorize that shit. After a while, I pick it up, though. It all gets confusing. That's what she said. What are you, Michael Scott from Dunder Mifflin? The Office? Yo, I love that dude, man. Everything is like, that's what she said. For everything. The only time he didn't say it and he restrained himself was when he was dating Holly. He's like... Almost said it. Tango. Ah, come on, eat my hoe. Oh, tartar sauce on a bacon griddle. Yo, come on, push it.
Alright.
Yeah, they added a soccer field, bro. I don't know if you like it. I like it. It looks dope. I haven't gotten it yet. And they got the thermal scope rifle. Another tango. Right here, west.
What?
Right here in front of me, bro. Oh shit, she's gonna take me. Good shit. Bro, you a savage with your grenades, bro. You're smart when you move with them shits, bro. I gotta give you that. Smart man. Oh, this is the thermal one, Little Pump. See it? That show's ridiculous. All I can do is shake my head sometimes. Yo, for real, right? I'm going the wrong way, too, because I'm an asshole. I'm missing all these shots. That's what he said. Fucking corn dog, bro. Yo, we gotta go.
Oh, yeah, I'm on my way.
I'm gonna build a ramp over here. I'm just gonna grab this crack. Ah, son of a bitch. All right. Here we go. What the fuck? Nah, bro, I'm over here trying to build a ramp to get us over, and then I fuck it up.
Shot
70, yeah, Ross.
Oh, I shot him straight in the face. No.
Yo, I'm so excited.
Yeah, got one.
You did? My ninja. Where are you shooting at?
This guy.
Damn it. Almost had her.
Damn it.
Oh! There we go. Nice shot, bro.
We gotta get to circle.
Where?
To circle. Oh, yo, 1, 3:45 ish. Ooh, I got it. Also, there's one up there on the big four.
Oh my god, you good?
Yeah. Motherfucker got me hurt.
Build a bear! Oh my god, I'm so nervous.
You got a really fucking stupid idea.
No, I'm doing it, bro. How was your day, Winkletastic? My day was good, Snorlax Bagels. And it's getting better, too. The night's getting better. I got 2 subs. 4 months back-to-back so far. I don't even know it's been that long. So I'm hyped. Good shit, Travolta. Yo, Travolta, you need to make your ass back over here, bro.
I'm blowing up their fort.
Tango right in front of you. Keep running. Come up. Come back. Come back. Come back up. I'm gonna try to pin him.
Oh. I pushed hard, but I knew that was gonna happen.
Gang. How about yourself, Snorlax? How are you feeling today? Oh, I didn't. Oh! That you?
I'm dead.
All right, DJ, silence you for 1 second. Motherfucker! The pressure. Good game.
Man, this game mode is fucking fun, but it's stressful too.
Right? That got me so stressed. Yay for subs, I know, right? Ow. Yeah, you want to go to Tilted Towers, Travolta?
Sure.
Most certainly, my friend. Damn, I should have pulled out my assault rifle on that guy. Lil Pump, yeah, definitely do. It's 7 p.m. Monday through Friday, bro. 7 p.m. Eastern. Oh, Snorlax, he said, what's up? Yeah, you're famous, Travolta. People want to say hi to you, bro. He's like, you know. I mean, I am a pimp. What? Yeah, I stream 7 p.m. Eastern. United States. Daylight time. Eastern Daylight. Alright, I'm dropping right up below you. Hey. I like this beat. That old that was Brat Pack's song selection there.
You want this semi-auto?
You don't like it? I got
Yeah, I want it for the bolt action. I like the bolt action. Oh, if you already got one.
I already got one though, so keep it. You keep it. Oh, we got Tangles Northwest. Alright, let's keep looting, right?
That's the plan. I got some shield potions.
Okay. I'm running out the building. I'm trying to go to this next one.
Oh, the fucking Northwest.
Yeah, I'm coming for this guy too. Let's push him.
Let's push him. I'll go from.
He jumped. Oh, what the fuck? That's you.
Up there.
Damn it! Ah, oh, that would've
trying to distract him. But I suck so much.
I don't understand how that goes and I eat that shot. The one before that was fine, but that one was just uncalled for. He should have died. I've hit harder shots than that. That was bullshit. What the fuck? Oh, he's up.
This is what I'm doing.
Go.
I hit both of them.
Yeah, I seen that.
Oh, that guy. I thought he had one health. But that was
good try, though. Good try, bro. What can you do, right?
Not much.
Honestly, that pissed me off, man. That guy should have died. Make some fucking comedy. Still no go. It never fails, bro. Alright, let me go back to that New Music Friday jump off. I'm gonna keep it on that for now. How much time I got? I got an hour. It's only been an hour. Not bad. Is that the silencer? Throws the weapon off just a bit.
Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of the silencer.
Yeah, my shots have to be Did you see E3? Nah, but I heard everything I needed to hear. I'm kinda excited for Anthem. And then Super Smash Brothers. I need to get that Elgato game capture card one day because I'll be streaming from the Twitch a lot. From the Switch a lot. What did you like from it, Nogo? If so, you liked anything from it? Oh my god. Alright, I picked Tilt the last round, bud. So you picked Travolta. It's like a yearly event. I really don't know what it stands for. I'm assuming the third quarter. What does E3 stand for, Travolta?
Electronic Entertainment Expo? I think?
Right. You're right.
I'm kind of ashamed that I know that. But
I'm kind of like embarrassed that I don't know it. So. No biggie, bro. It's like when somebody asks you a question you know how to answer, you're like, yeah, sure.
I mean, I guess that's right. Or like when you don't know something and somebody asks you and then they go, right? Fuck, I don't know, it's why I ask you.
E3 is a yearly video game trailer screening and conference. There you go.
That's accurate.
There you go. That was accurate as fuck, bro. One of the most accurate things you said thus far. Oh, okay. Yeah, so they got all the hot games that are coming out and all this crazy stuff. A lot of the streamers were like streaming it and watching it together with their fans, which is pretty cool.
Yeah, I don't think it's a waste of time to watch it.
You?
Yeah, no, I don't watch it. I watch, like, what happens. You know? Because then people will tell you, oh, did you see this? I'm like, no, and then you go watch it. I don't fucking sit there for 12 hours watching that shit.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of that either. That's why I took no interest in it.
I'm interested in what comes out of it, but...
I got, oh, you got full heals already. I mean, thingies.
Full blue jeans.
Yeah, blue stuffs. This behavior deserves a mod. Give Snorlax mod.
Is Snorlax not a mod?
Is she not?
What the fuck you been doing, Winkle?
Yeah, bro. What the fuck's wrong with you guys? Try to blame. Oh, wow. No, don't do that. Mod user. Okay, there you go. You have added Snorlax Bagels as a...
I got caught.
Nice. Good. You... Oh, fuck. You killed him, but you died. Oh, come on! I'm getting pissed the fuck off, guys. I like the song, though. Only thing that's calming me down is this song. You make me this way. Damn. I thought I had him with that first shot too. I thought it was a clean kill.
You know, listen to this bitch. This bitch tweeted out, healthcare is not a right. Education is not a right. Abortion is not a right. A living wage is not a right.
Who's this, Betsy DeVoe?
Is not a right. Being able to defend yourself is a right, though. No, this is that bitch who was in Kent State with a big-ass gun.
Okay, America.
You know the one?
Yeah, go back to the lobby, bro. Let's start it up.
Oh, I didn't know what you done. So this motherfucker over here is stupid as hell. What the hell?
My game just froze?
What?
Yep, I think my game just crashed. This behavior mod, yeah, alright. Mod. Snow go say you're welcome. I like how you guys think I know what that means. Maybe that's why I didn't even bother. You're a mod now, congrats, Snow go says. Thanks, is it because I'm a good cheerleader? Oh shit. Yeah, because you're so nice and you bring a vibe to everybody, you know? You always ask to see how everybody's doing. Keeps the chat going. No goals, right? That kind of stuff merits mod. I don't know why I didn't do it. Your game crashed because you made me a mod. Oh shit. Let me go to task manager. Booty ass game. Alright, Travolta, I think I'm gonna stop with Fortnite for now.
Fortnite? Alright.
Yeah. I'm gonna do some Realm Royale. I don't know if you downloaded that game yet.
Nah, not yet. You can go have fun with that.
Alright. Alright. I'm gonna try to switch it up a bit, you know? Oh man, I never tweeted my stuff. So irresponsible, dude. Oh shit, Snorlax is a mod, teacher, and a rapper. Oh my god. For real. The stream game has been updated to Realm Royale. Yes! Also, today was the last day of class. Yippee! Woohoo! Congrats! You can finally breathe, relax. It's like I have to walk in for like 19 hours straight. Come home and take your shoes off. Fucking soul leaves your body. Nope, no go. Thank you for your service. I don't know if he's being sarcastic or he might be being serious. But nonetheless, yes. Thank you for your service. Because as we know, teachers are very undervalued, unfortunately. And yeah, thank a teacher, right? Hello, thanks. Right? Gracias. Alright, let's switch up the game. LOL, thanks. Yeah, I work at a car wash. You being sarcastic? And that's not a bad thing, bro. Working at the car wash. Car wash, you know, you get to see a lot of people. Talk to a lot of people. And some people that don't work at a car wash make a lot of money. Good money, you know? So people got charm for it. They, you know, they converse with the customers. They socialize. It's like customers end up looking forward to coming every weekend over there to get their car washed. Yeah, right? Really, that's cool. Like, hope you get good tips. Yeah, depending on what city you're at, where you're at, too. Because if you work at a car wash in, like, a ritzy-ditzy town, oh, you making money, baby. You going to make some money. Hey! We'll give you a 25% discount if you bring me a joint. Oh my god. Hey, discount is a discount. I got you, bro. Winkletastic, what are your cats doing right now? Because mine is grilling me for no reason. Like I stole something from him. You know, the cats periodically stare at you deep inside your soul because they're trying to find ways to kill you. They think we're pathetic, hairless cats, and they don't understand why and how we're still alive. That's why they often stare at us like that. I'm looking for my cat. I don't see it. He's probably chilling with my wife somewhere. Staying warm. Actually, he just passed by right now because he heard me projecting my voice that way. He's investigating. Oh, fuck me. Fuck my sword. I'm trying to get into this game, guys. I'm trying. I had fun playing it the first time, but I get into this game and I get my ass whooped back to back to back. And it's like fucking annoying. I have a bird. Birds freak me out when they fly past my head. Imagine having a bat land on your head. I had that happen to me in Japan. That motherfucker straight up thought I was a tree. I'm coming in for a hot landing. Right in my fucking head. Damn, in a tree, hold on. His name is Bobby and he'll fuck you up. What is he, a parrot?
Alright, my name's Bobby. Probably want a cracker. Probably want your mama's sweet ass.
Speaking of comma, When I was leaving the store just now, a big ass bird with a red head,
hawk,
swooped down and landed in front of the car in front of me. He was like, "What up, motherfucker? What did you do? Did you like spread your wings to kind of like fend them, you know, like stand your ground, or did you run inside your car and lock the doors?" He beeped at him, he just grilled the car. Motherfucker, do you think I understand what you're doing right now? I'm a bird. I got no concept of fucking horns and cars or anything like that. It's like, dude, this game too, no matter where I landed, I got my ass whooped. I said, you know what? I'm landing all the way in West Bubba Fuck, away from civilization. Still got the work. Still put the hands on me. I was like, you know, you just gotta admit, you're not good at the game. You're just not good. But then shit like that happens. Somebody else got a weapon before I do. I go inside chest, I get nothing. Look at that, you see? Potion. I'm gonna put potion up my ass and hope nobody kills me. Swinging my sword ain't doing shit, you know? The thing was huge. Came out of nowhere. And Avi, I was scared. Yeah, I'd be too. Shit. They're beautiful animals, but those talons, though, I mean, they're claws, man. They'll fucking tear your shit up. I got trapped inside my shed when 10 turkeys decided to rest just outside. Is it listening? Shit. For fuck's sake! No viewers hype? Yeah. 10 turkeys hype, bro. Well, I think that goes ahead and proves it right there why I keep dying in this fucking game. I'm really bad at it. That chicken was evasive as fuck, though. I'm not gonna lie. He was like, not having it. That's the most I've ever chased after a fucking chicken. Damn, get it. What's up, Mohawk? Yo, I was thinking about that earlier yesterday. Earlier today. Remember when we played PUBG? And you got that win, that incredible W, bro? That shit was awesome, bro. That shit was awesome, bro. But, what you up to, Mohawk? I'm gonna need a rifle or something. Yeah, I'm gonna take that.
The fog sets in.
Well, I can't complain now about weapons, right? I got mad weapons, guys. Not much, man. Just messing around on different games. What you been up to? I seen you playing Rust with, what's his name? I'm gonna take this one. With, Pootie. Fucking Spotify, bro. Spotify's a troll, guys. How's your arm feeling, Mohawk? Threw a total of 163 pitches today to build arm strength at baseball camp today. But it's great. That's what's up, bro. That's good condition right there, right? Put it in that work. It's that cat, that little kid from Walmart, remember? The yodel kid. He's got himself mute. He's, you know, he's doing his thing. I just wasn't expecting that shit. No offense. It's... What's his name? Mason Ramsey. Lovesick Blues. Little man talk about love and shit. Homie, what you know about love? Oh, wow. I like how planes just go through walls and shit. Mountains. Yeah, yeah, exactly. The yodeling kid. Yep, him. Let me go get some resources. I need some mats. Ah, fuck. I forgot I had a horse. Ha, ha, ha. Homeboy's making that money, yodeling his ass off. Wait, it's not famous? Yeah. No, wait, what? What the hell is this? It's famous. Who's it? Cat, the kid is famous now, yeah. He went on Ellen, and then... He got some music, but that's this guy. What's this white rapper? What's his name? Post Malone. Yeah, he did a song with him, I think. Well, he was on Coachella or something, too. He went to Coachella. People are talking shit about it. It's a kid, man. It's a kid. The kid is doing what he loves. And that's singing, you know? I ain't gonna knock that. Motherfucker, I couldn't yodel even if I wanted to. I sound like a fucking... I sound like a goddamn moose giving birth and shit if I start singing, yodeling, trying to yodel. I sound like a goddamn rabbit getting a carrot stuck up its ass. That's what I'd sound like if I start singing. So, you get on a stage and sing like that, right? People say, what the fuck are you listening to? Oh my god. Is that yodeling kid? My cats make that noise when they're throwing up. Like, what the fuck? First time he did that, my cat did that shit. I lost my shit. I was like, yo, what the fuck is my cat possessed? So confused. Left my ass off. I can't type. Yeah, me neither. I like this beat. This is better. Digging for new songs and new music and shit is difficult. But sometimes it pays out, man. I heard 3 songs tonight that I'm gonna put on my playlist. So when I go work out or when I'm driving, you know. What's good, Snorlax? Wanna do on some Realm Royale? Hell yeah, Pickle! Fuck yeah, bro! Yes! My boy Pickle coming through. I thought you was like, you weren't down to play, but yeah, I'm down, bro. Let's do it. I'll carry you. Lies, bro, lies. Yeah, don't get a twist. Oh my god, it scared the shit out of me. That's you, Pickle? Yeah, that's Pickle.
No, it's not.
Tango in front of me. Oh, get the f- Nasty kill, bro.
What's your name on Steam? Just Mr. Winkleflop?
Yeah, his name is I'm Trash. Yeah, Mr. Winkleflap. TTV. Song's name is Diamonds by Jawas, Dows, and Kiara. Alright.
You should get something from me.
Like a friend's request sign?
Yeah.
E-Y-F-Y-Z Wu-Tang.
Oh, they finally added solos?
Yeah, right? Because I found that weird. I was like, I don't remember them having solos before. So yes, they did, my friend. All right, I'm gonna add you to the party right. Oh, you're not in yet. You're not on?
Yes, I am.
Hmm. No.
I invited you.
Okay, I got it. I'm joining right now. Snorlax Bagels. Hyperflop. What's up, Hyperflop? How are you feeling today? Hyperflop.
All right, we're cute. Oh, there we go.
Alright, we're queuing up, guys. I'm playing with my boy Pickle. We usually play Fortnite a lot. It's my boy.
I don't know how good I'm at this game.
Bro, you play really good at PUBG, so you'll be alright. That's the end of the music? Why my music stop? Come on, Spotify. Oh, okay, sorry. Sorry for rushing you, Spotify. Just want to stop by and say welcome to HMD Hyperflop. I knew I remembered. I knew I recognized the name. Thank you so much, man. Thank you very much for the welcome. HMD Games is a little organization that I joined, and I'm streaming with them, a stream team member.
Alright, I'm an assassin.
Sure, bro.
Alright, pick where we die.
We're gonna die here.
Okay. Why is everyone dropping now?
Because, bro. It's the sexy thing to do. Alright, I'm gonna land. High Hyperflop. Yep, yep. There goes Stolas Bagel showing that L-O-V-E. I hope you're doing good yourself there, Hyperflop. I didn't think I'd have people similar with the name, that I'd know multiple people with similar names. I got one guy's name is Heiser Drive. It's not that similar, but similar enough. Heiser Drive, Hyperflop. Got a tango in front of me.
So far away.
Bye, baby. What? Oh, I'm done. I'm off to bed. Have a nice stream, everyone. Thank you, man. Thank you, Hyper. Thanks for stopping by, man. Obrigado. Jesus, Graciela. Thank you very much. Sure.
Okay, this guy's a cat. Just kidding.
Snorlax Bagels just cheered with 20. Oh, you go, girl. Thank you for the cheer. Thank you so much. I'm returning to the lobby, bro.
Okay, I did too.
How'd you fare with that round? Did you like it?
Well, if I had better weapons.
Snorlax with the dope. Snorlax with the bits.
My player rating is bronze 4.
Don't worry about it, man. Mine is bronze 1. You don't really have to do much. You just have to stay alive longer. I bet those dudes are like the top tier and all they do is camp. But me and you don't play like that, bro. We ain't about that life. Yo, I miss playing with Royale too, man. I know he's doing his thing and stuff.
I'm inside you.
Say what?
I'm inside.
Whoa. I was about to say what? Yeah, Hairless Hobo had that glitch happen to him the other round. He had like 4 people in him. I was like, what the fuck is wrong with you, Hairless? Like, what? What are you talking about? Alright, you pick this time, bro.
Well. Sure, why not?
Alright, let's do it. We're going all the way pal carajo. That means very far. My bitch ass ain't gonna make it, bro.
What?
Nah, I'm trash. I had to stop in the town below.
Okay.
I'm gonna get a weapon, get on a horse, and make my way over there.
Okay, good, because there's people here.
All right, I'm leaving now then.
Now I got our gauntlets. And some boots.
These boots are made for walking. And I will fuck you. What? That's just...
Okay.
Yeah, that's not the way the song goes. There, Dilly. Dilly, Dilly, Willy, Wu Tang, Pickle. You still alone over there, or?
Nah, I hit this guy for 900.
1,200 is the life bar, so you almost got him, actually. He's coming for your ass. Get him? I'm coming. No! Motherfucker!
I think he's one hit. Yep.
Are you serious?
I had a crossbow.
I know, and I was trying to get to you, man. I hate when that happens, bro. A lot of people left. You want me to back out?
Hey, do whatever you want.
Let's back out. There's 50 people left. We can run that again. We gotta stay alive. I fucked up my landing. That's what we did. That's why you died. I like this song.
Realm Royale tells me when I'm ready to play.
What do you mean?
When your alt tab, a little screen comes up, says you're ready to play.
Oh, nice. I was like, what do you mean? Because I never tested that feature. That's pretty cool. Unless you know if you're being an asshole. Imagine in games like, you're camping too much. Stop being a little bitch.
Jesus Christ.
I just gotta figure out what my class is gonna be.
Yeah, I think you might be like a hunter type, you know? I wanna say. I'm gonna try hunter this round.
Oh, okay.
Now you can try hunter if you want to, it don't matter. He's like, no, we can't be two hunters. Hey, have you played Quake Champions, bro?
Yes, I have.
Oh man, I really like that game. Actually, right here is good. There's the houses begin right there.
You mean a big house, just one house?
Oh, there's a bunch of houses here. Like, if you keep...
Oh, where you mark... Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah. I'll go take the house in front of you. I'll let you take this one.
Okay.
Yeah. I didn't hear nobody land here, but...
I like how I can see you.
Yeah, that's just
the walls and stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's like, something when we play, like, is that you in my house? End up shitting yourself. So I'm supposing the hunter only carries... Never mind. Damn it, that took forever. I have no idea what these people are saying in the song.
I don't even know what song it is. I'm not listening to your stream.
It's like, I'm not listening to your shit. Yeah, I'm gonna play a few more rounds of this, then I'm gonna jump over and end my stream with some Quake Champions for like two rounds. I like that game though, it's really nice. It's like really streamlined, like old school first person shooter kind of. Which I enjoy. Bro, I was popping off on that sniper round today, man. The sniper match in Fortnite.
Were you?
Yeah, I was doing good, man. I'm actually getting really good with the sniper rifle. I played early and I played like 5 matches. I averaged like 6 kills a round. I had one with 8, one with 9, one with 5, one with 6.
There you go.
Yeah, bro. Things are happening, man. Things are happening. They hate us because they ain't us. Have you ever eaten starfish before? Because I have. What the fuck? Are you talking about Super Mario? See what I did there? I asked because there's a giant starfish in the book I'm reading, reminded me of it. But how was it? How was the starfish? Snorlax. It's a peculiar thing to eat, right? I'm happy you gave your reason as to why you just started thinking about starfish. I was really curious to know what in the fuck possessed you to think about starfish. Alright, this place has been looted.
Has it? Okay.
Yes, sir. Ninja was playing this earlier today, right?
I have no idea. I haven't been.
Yeah. Oh, yesterday, but he was playing it a lot. Gross. Yeah. But right now, I don't know where the fuck I'm going. I guess. Yeah, exactly. I put that marker there. I was like. I would imagine so.
The fog sets in.
I love that fog sound, man. It's so fucking dope.
I always forget that you can push push X to get discharged from stuff you don't use.
Yeah, I haven't done that once actually, now that you mention it. Because I'm trash. I'm certified trash.
No fall damage. I just jumped off the top of the building.
Motherfucker, I thought that was a pistol. I mean, a rifle.
Hang on, someone's calling me. I'll be right back.
No problem, bro. That beat just intensified.
Never mind, I forgot my brother's here, so we got it.
Forget that. You can grab that shit.
Now that's a big pumpkin.
Hey, you said pumpkin.
Sorry.
Yeah, it is a big pumpkin. Look at that shit. I wonder if you beat the shit out of it, do you get, like, seeds?
Whoa, okay.
What?
Somebody...
Tango.
Jesus. Okay. Alright, they're over here.
They're inside his house, too. Oh, I thought they were.
Nah, this house.
So they're left and right as well.
Okay, now up here?
Nope, they're in the other house across then. Huh. Northeast. The sound is very...
Yeah.
I don't know. Kinda throws you for a loop. Wow. Booty.
Oh wow.
Mm-hmm.
How many were there? There's three of them.
Wow. Alright. I think that's a wrap for me, Realm Royale. I gotta get better at this game.
Yeah. That's it for me, too.
Alright, bro. I'll catch you on tomorrow, if anything.
Alright, later.
Later, bro. Alright, ladies and gents. I'm gonna go for Quake Champions. I'm gonna play like two rounds, three rounds, and then I'm cutting it. Cut it. Keep on trying, cause I know I need to outrun the memories. And every day I'm reminded of the way I let it come undone. And I feel like the lonely one, the only one with time worth wasting. But I still can't stop chasing. It's starting up right now. That's so loud, sorry. Yeah. Still loading. I lowered the sound effect volume just a bit. That thing is pretty loud. A quick play. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Play like one or two rounds. Eat. Nighty night for my ass. I like this one, Blood Covenant. Score limit 75, time limit 10. Got your mom's fat old feet.
Control the arena and kill your foes.
Hairless hobo has just commented. This looks promising. You're right, bro. I think you might be convinced about downloading this. If you like old school shooters, bro, like Doom type shit, I think, and other games that are just about shooting motherfuckers, seeing blood splatter, and seeing motherfuckers explode into chunks and stuff. If you're into stuff like that, you'll definitely like this game. And it don't take that much rhythm to get used to. Pretty cool. Get out my face, bitch. Oh shit. I just used my special by mistake. I pressed F. You don't have to press anything to grab it. You just walk over it and it'll grab it accordingly. We're in a warm-up mode right now. Mofos up, bro. Tell you right now. It's a wrap for these fools. Who we got? We got a full team. Doesn't really count because it's like AFK, but. Give me that.
Prepare your team. Round begins in 3, 2, 1. Fight.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. I'm not putting that much work in.
Lost. Teams are tied.
Alright, stop your bullshit, bro.
Lost. Teams are tied. Lead lost.
Alright, motherfucker.
From the grave.
the fuck? Finally, damn. Clean kill. Alright.
Incoming quad.
Quad kill. You want that shit right there. It's about to spawn.
Quad spawn. Your team has the quad.
Oh my god, that was stupid. Come on! Oh! Why is this guy on a skateboard? I like it though. Come on, come on. I hear footsteps. All right, I think my health is up. I just need shields. I'm not putting in that much work this round. How are you not dead? Wow. I'm going for that protection thingy.
Your team has the protection.
All right, that's fine. You get to block a jump? Wow. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, I got a killing spree.
5 minute warning.
Christine Kazuka, thank you so much for the host. How are you doing tonight? Haven't seen you or heard from you for like the weekend, right? Hasn't been that long. This type of weapon. All right, all right. Golly. Sup? Yeah, this weekend has been hectic, including this morning, but everything's better now. I'm happy to hear that, girl.
Quad spawn. Quad damage.
It's been like that. This week has been like that for a lot of people, too. It's been like a week just to get fucked with. Whether it be schedule conflicts or just life just coming up. Oh, I got the quad thingy, stupid. Yes. Could arrest that guy. Stop running. Dang it. Yes. Die, motherfucker, die. You get that shield, baby.
Incoming protection.
Oh, wow.
Protection spawned.
Yeah, baby. Gotta get that protection spawn, ladies and gents.
Your team has the protection.
Oh, shit. Beautiful, beautiful, guys, beautiful. You need that more than I do. Babe, can't handle this hot sauce. Oh shit. Yeah, baby.
You win.
Victorious! Sorry, kids, on the phone. Nah, don't worry about it. Oh man, I didn't get top three, didn't I? Oh, yeah, top six. Second place ain't that bad, guys. Game takes a bit to get back into lobby. I think that's my last one. These games last the full 10 minutes. So, hell, it's over. GG easy, right? Yep. Thanks, man. So, you like this game, Hairless? Bum 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 bum. I replay all the highlights from a different state. A different day when you fell from the sky. We are stopped distance to wash our clothes. Not bad. It does look dope. Free. Yes, bro. Very free. Get that shit now. Up to like June 18th. And I think after that, you don't have to pay for it. You can keep the game, I think. It's fun, though. It's good, easy fun. Just kicking people's asses. I had 7 assists. Alright, let's go. Let's go back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Steam, yes, sir. Steam. Where my stats at? I got nothing? Oh, I see something here. Team deathmatch. 6 matches. I haven't lost a match yet. That's weird. Kill death ratio, pretty good. Major pickups. Oh yeah. Fucking doing great, dudes. All this weird shit you can add on to it. It's like so weird. The game is awesome. I like it. I'm gonna look it up now. I bet, brother. But everybody, good night. This is it for me. I am logging off, signing out. You've got mail. I take off at night. Go chill with the lady. Watch some shows. Maybe watch The Office. Maybe watch a movie. Nonetheless, chill time. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thanks for the cheers. The little bitties. The bitters. Bitters. See what I did there. But yeah, I appreciate you, everybody. I'll come back tomorrow, regular time, 7 p.m. Eastern. All right, buenas nachos.